were the size of a room. And you stood in the middle of it, holding up a lantern. Light beaming out from your back would zip out one wall and re-enter the room from the other side. So you'd see an image of your back on the wall in front of you. The room would appear to be covered in mirrors. Whichever wall you look at, you'd see an image of yourself.